Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Olivia, and today I will bring you guys on an average day of my life. I know a lot of you guys think I do something every day, and I really don't. So I'm gonna just show you guys what a typical day of my life looks like. I need to go to the gym, I need to run some errands, and then I have some homework to do later, and I might edit some videos and do some DIYs, I don't know. But I thought I would bring you guys along. I do a lot of videos where I do a productive day in my life, where I go out to school and I go hang out with friends and stuff like that. But I thought it would be really nice if I just showed you what a day like looks like when I'm by myself and I'm just trying to get things done. So let's get going. It is around 10:30 right now. I woke up a little later than usual. This is my fit today. I don't really love like the yellow and the dark gray, but we're gonna go with it. So I'm focusing on lower body today, but the main focus is my hamstring and my glutes. I honestly am not the biggest fan of hamstring and glute day, but it is necessity. You cannot skip out on any part of your leg muscles. I don't know what it is, but I have no motivation today. If I stuck to the status quo and stayed in England, never know. But when I see my friends, I see them with. I got one heck of a workout in. That was honestly killer. I hate hamstring and glute day, but I did it. I did it for you guys. I have my protein shake because you're supposed to take protein 30 minutes after your workout, or like within the 30 minute time span for it to like work. I don't know how it really works, but now I'm going to Walmart, I think, and then I'm gonna go pick up some groceries. Red, blue, and green. Is that how my life would be? Is that how my life would be? And often we're reminded to enjoy each day and find it in ourselves to show some gratitude for every moment. I just got home, but I think I'm gonna go plan to take a shower because I'm very sweaty. I always sweat on leg day, but I just kind of feel icky right now, so I'm gonna go shower, then I'll come back to you guys. I'm done with showering and I'm gonna eat. My mom brought me home like chicken strips and fries. They're from this local place and I love the sauce, so I'm just gonna be eating this for a while, and I think I'm gonna watch You on Netflix. I watched around 2 episodes of You, but I'm gonna stop now because I have a Zoom meeting in like 5 minutes, so I'm gonna log onto the Zoom meetings. It's a really quick meeting, it's only 30 minutes, and then I plan to work on some homework because I have a paper due Sunday and it's Halloween this weekend, so I don't really want to do it Sunday. Just be present, mom will slip the adolescence. I can't help but wonder, but I guess I'll never know it. What the other book looks like. It's 6 p.m. right now. I just got done with my Zoom meeting around an hour ago, and then I ended up starting and finishing a paper that I had due this Sunday, which is Halloween, so that's why I wanted to get ahead of it and work on it. But I want to take a little break. I'm really tired, and I was gonna take a test, but then I was just like, okay, well, maybe I should stop and like do something else and then come back to the test later. So I bought these shirts a while back and I wanna cut them because I think they would look cuter cropped, so I'll show you guys that. So these are the two shirts I got. I got this red shirt. I don't know where it's from, but I love the characters on it. They're so cute. I tried to search up what like, what is it called, Perfect World was, but I couldn't figure it out. So I really like this shirt. I thought it would be cute as a pump cover, but there's a bunch of holes at the bottom of it, so I think I'm just gonna crop it and wear it out like this. But then I also got this shirt, which I'm also planning to crop. It's just this polo, and I think cropped polos are so cute, and I like them to be a little bit oversized. So I'm pretty sure both of these, so this one's in a medium and then that one's in a large. This is what this shirt looks like on, and I think I'm just gonna mark it with like a pen or something and then cut it. So I'm gonna fold it up to see how I like it. Oh, here's the shirt laying down and there's my little marking. So I'm literally just gonna cut straight across in a hopefully straight line. That's the shirt, and I'm gonna try it on for you guys. I think this is cute. I think it's the perfect length. I love wearing high-waisted stuff and this is high-waisted. So yeah, oh my gosh, I like it, it's cute. I'm gonna do this to the other shirt now. This is this shirt. I think it is so cute. I like the red one more than the gray, but I feel like the gray is a very cute basic and this one is a more like bold. Keep these fabrics just in case I need them because I do like sewing, so I'm just gonna keep them as like scrap pieces. You guys, I really don't want to take this test yet, so I'm gonna go on my phone and I'm gonna edit a new Instagram photo and post tomorrow, so then in the morning I could just upload it and I won't have to worry about anything. And yeah, maybe I'll work on my business Instagram too, because I really don't want to do my homework right now. It is an hour later. I just got done editing my photo. I'll insert it here. And if you guys are not already following me on Instagram, definitely go follow it because I will be posting it tomorrow morning. I think that is basically it. I might stay up for a little longer, but I'm planning to sleep around 9 because I want to hit the gym. I want to hit the gym early tomorrow. But I think that is it. If you guys liked the video, please give it a huge thumbs up. And if you guys liked me, make sure to subscribe down below and turn on the little bell icon so you guys get notified anytime I upload a new video. Bye!